Julian Blackman was a three sports star at Layton High School, a state champion. He only had one FBS offer, and that's all he needed. When he was done, this hometown hero started 39 games. He was named the MVP of the Heart of Dallas Bowl.
Shout out to everyone from Layton. This is for you guys.
Intercepted 9 passes. He was named All Pac-12 3 times. As a senior, he switched positions from corner to safety. It went so well, he was named All-American. The move showcased his versatility, which increased his value as an NFL prospect. A disciplined defender with a great combo of size and speed. He can cover receivers and tight ends, and he's not afraid of contact.
Julian Blackman, the punishing hit.
He's also excellent in run support for a defensive back. If Julian hadn't injured his ACL in the Pac-12 championship game, his stock would be much higher. If a team is patient with his recovery, they'll get a steal in his draft.